Michigan got its quarterback, Shea Patterson, a transfer from Ole Miss, announced today he's joining the Wolverines. Patterson visited Ann Arbor this weekend. He's the former number one ranked QB in the class of 2016 and would be a junior next season at U of M. He still has to be cleared to play right away. Ole Miss is hit with sanctions that's prompted multiple players to leave the program.